after tomorrow.
Third day in general population, you got stuck. I must say, that is a record, son.
I just want to do my time in peace.
They're so cute when they're young.
Give him another 30 in his cell. Let a few new fish chum the water before we toss him back overboard.
I think that's a mistake.
What after that? Another 30? Man has to adapt.
There's no adaptation here. Only survival. Natural selection is predetermined. You arrive with it stamped right in your file. Knowing your place on the food chain. You of all people should understand that.
Hey, look! It's the Screamer!
What the hell is that one? He's gonna keep us up all night!
You want him around!
Listen to that little fella fiddle.
You can teach an old dog a new trick, but it's still an old dog.
Well, I'm not gonna raise my white flag and surrender just yet. But I will tell you this. The warden's got himself a new toy.
Mr. Porter is not a toy.
No argument here. I was talking about you.
But his guests don't.
While it's true that our little island was never intended as a rehabilitation facility, I'd like to think we're doing our small part to push back the tide of criminal recidivism. Did you know that the world's most expensive coffee comes from beans that have passed through the digestive system of the Asian palm civet? A cat. And to God.
Cat.
The pork chops were perfect, Warden James.
Far superior to Marion, I hope. And they don't have our oceanfront views now, do they?
No.
I trust your stay on our little island has allowed for reflection. The past mistakes won't be repeated.
They won't, Warden.
Well, good luck, son.
What's this?
Number of a friend. Someone to help you find your feet on the outside. He'll know how to get us in touch when the time arrives.
Open 2002.
Where are you taking me?
Warden, sir, any idea when I can get my number back?
Sorry, son. According to your paperwork, you're dead.
You taking more blood?
Not today, son. Today we give him back.
Who are you?
Transfusion.
I'm not sick. What's happening? What have you done to it?
Lots.
Am I gonna die?
Possible.
Metal. I can taste metal. Look at him. He's so big.
They grow like weeds at this age.
Can I talk to him?
He's your son. I assume that's why we're here.
Hey, little buddy. It's a neat truck. Ben? It's me. I know what I want from you.
Ten forty-seven AM, Mason Street, 12:22 PM, corner of Balboa and Funston. 1:48 PM, Prospect Avenue, Oakland, California.
I'll be damned. Every place we visited today.
We can track them.
You can track them. Me without you and your science. All my best intentions carry no water.
Water. Elixir of life.
He looks well.
Better than well.
How did you know I would survive?
I've had my eye on you since 1952.
You were in Korea, too? What is this place?
This is your future. You're gonna be our advance man, Mr. Manson.
In the army, that usually means the first guy to get shot.
We have an agreement, then.
Of course we do. Serving a life sentence.
And what if I told you, 3 years from now, you'd be out in the world?
Free?